Excuse me?
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I have a pass.
You can't be here, it's not safe.
I'm here to see my husband, Vitaly Ignatenko. He's a firefighter from Chernobyl.
I know who Ignatenko is, but you can't.
But I have permission. I have.
You can have 30 minutes with him. Not a minute more. And you cannot touch him in any way, do you understand?
Yes.
Room 15.
Thank you.
You're not pregnant, are you?
No.